and clear with what he wanted to be.
Very edgy.
Very edgy.
Punk rock, and I love the military style, kind of a combination of those.
I think he's very capable of being a star. Now let's see your hair.
Oh boy, hat hair.
Oh, that
is. I'm thinking, awesome. He's going to size me up based on hat hair. That's great.
Could you turn around?
Yes.
Let's see. Okay. I'm a little worried about the hair, because I think the hair takes away from it rather than adds to it. We should think about what to do with your hair after we look at the outfit. Because
okay.
I think the outfit is going to dictate sort of the image, and then we have to tweak around it.
My hair is my baby. I was planning on doing something a little different anyway, but I hate that he immediately discredited it. It's kind of like, okay, cool. Enough said.
Hey, no, my man.
Yeah.
Let me meet you.
What song are you doing, sir?
Piano Man.
All right, well, there you go.
Yeah, the past couple weeks, I haven't been anywhere near a piano, and I've missed it. So I think Billy Joel Week is the perfect opportunity to get back in my comfort zone and really give it all I've got.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday.
Well, to me, Colton's got the advantage tonight. Talk about a song made for a kid. This song is tailor-made for him. Plays the piano, sings it great.
I actually wanted to buy that record when he got finished with it.
That was great.
Yeah.
You love this song. When you heard it was Billy Joel Week, you was like, ooh, I got one for him.
There was one note he switched up that I thought didn't resolve the hook, because, well, it sounds like he's singing an alternate note for the word man.
Yes.
Yeah.
Sing a song, you're the piano man.
Do you want me to go down there?
Yeah, I'll say the original note.
Okay.
I would keep it the original way, though. I loved his note.
I don't like them to change it too much, but a little bit of taking ownership of the record, I like.
It made me look at you as an artist and not Billy Joel.
He knows where the song lives.
Yeah.
Sing as the
from head to toe from the minute you started. And you know what? Diddy gave you, I was going to say Puffy, but Diddy gave you the biggest compliment, saying he would buy that record the minute you finished singing, and I agree. Great job.
Your choice of chords when your voice resolved was stunning. It was just outrageous. You're a great musician and a great singer. Yeah.
What I love, dude, is that what you said to Tommy, that you want to be an individual. That's what this is about. I mean, this great Billy Joel songbook, I mean, you guys have done amazing things with it. Most of you have done some very interesting arrangements to them, and you gave a very sensitive, touching, moving performance on one of his classics when you couldn't even make it any different, but just making it so simple made it different. And by the way, I love the hair. I love the voice. You definitely are a rock star, baby. I like it. I like it. Stay individual. Be an individual.